When taping for shoulder pain, this is one way that you can tape it, especially if you have someone that has forward shoulder posture and you're trying to get the shoulders back a little bit so that it puts the rotator cuff in a position that it doesn't pull on it. One of the ways that people have, one of the things that causes issues is a supraspinatus muscle tendon of the rotator cuff, which comes right through here. So when taping a sore shoulder, you want to support that. You're going to measure from where the deltoid attaches here up into the acromion bone right here. Okay. Round off your ends so that it doesn't catch on clothing. With this, you're going to give it a 25% stretch. Do the thumb roll, just bring the end down to your thumb, give a little crease there, grab the other end, give a little crease there, and then tear the paper. You cannot tear the tape when you do that. It won't do it, it's fabric, it's very hard to do. Take off one end, which is called your anchor. Have the patient pull their arm or hold the arm just slightly out. Start where the deltoid attaches. Take your middle piece off, which is where your stretch is going to be. You're going to give it that 25% stretch toward that acromion. Lay it down. Then paper off the top. This will give that supraspinatus some support there. Next one. We're going to tape front to back because we're going to pull the shoulder slightly back. So with this, you're going to measure from the front to the back of the shoulder. Anything more, you'll end up stretching too far back here. Do your thumb roll again. Tear that, thumb roll, tear that. So now what we're going to do is we're going to have the patient sit nice and straight, shoulders back. We're going to come to the front of the shoulder. We're going to lay down the tape. Then we're going to take the middle off. Holding to the other anchor, we're going to give it that 25% stretch. You want to come under the acromion so you can feel this little bone here. You want to come right underneath it, around, and toward the back. Then you're just going to paper off the back. And that will help a shoulder with impingement syndrome, rotator cuff, and again, it helps with posture.